Hey guys, Alan Kevorkov from BeTheClaw.com, and I have found my first Battle Claw machine. Haven't really played this before, so I'm gonna see what we can win here. Gonna try to. Okay, that claw doesn't go all the way back, so I can't really get those boxes that are sitting on top of each other. But I'm gonna try to win the one that's a little bit less surrounded than the others. And that appears to be pretty easy. So we'll probably do maybe a $5 challenge depending on how the rest of this goes. I think the only concern would be with stabbing the boxes. That's probably the only time that we would run into a problem here, but that seems to be quite easy. So I don't expect these to have any G's in them. Most likely they have the little things that you have to collect and then redeem for prizes. Let's do a few more plays and see how many we can get. So for now, I'm doing a $5 challenge, and we'll go from there. Okay, so let's try for. There's a good chance it might get stabbed, but we'll try for that one. Let me go for the ones that are least surrounded. That's good. So far we have three in a row. This might be tough, but we'll keep trying. The claw definitely doesn't go all the way back, unfortunately, but I don't think I'm gonna have. Okay. Ooh. I don't know about this. Oh, not bad. That's good. Let's see. Can we do this? Can't do angles here, unfortunately, but okay, well, that might get stuck. Or not. Okay. Let's keep going here. Please don't stab, please don't stab. Oh, missed it. Well, it might fall out. Wow. Not too shabby, my friends, not too shabby. Let's go back and try to grab the one back there. I tell you what, Game Green shirt's gonna have people playing these machines. Oop. Oh, I missed. People are going to be doing challenges to see how many boxes in a row they can win. Okay, I think that hopefully. Oh, wow, I'm bad. I'm bad. So, I'm not excited about this one. I think I'm starting to get a little greedy. I'm like, yeah, this is too easy. Unfortunately, you can't get too overconfident, you know? You cannot get too confident. And I tell you what, I have a feeling that these machines are gonna be going empty very quickly. Okay, this is gonna be tough. It's surrounded from two sides. Let's see. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Ooh. Okay. Well, let's do five more. I figure while I'm here, we'll do a $10 challenge instead of five. I usually try to start with dollar bills just to get a feel for, you know, how weak or strong the machine is. And then, if it's good enough, hey, it fell out. Then you can put in larger bills. And obviously this machine is good enough to keep playing, so, see, that's what I was afraid of. I'm gonna have to work it out a little bit. I don't think any of the ones that are, you know, by the back wall are gonna be gettable, so you're gonna find a lot of machines that are empty in the middle and have, you know, a bunch of boxes around the edges. This machine used to be a jewelry claw. And I converted it into a battle claw. I thought it was just prize pagodas that were going to be converted, but I guess I wonder if I can do something with this here. I might be able to knock one, the top one down as well. Let's see. Ooh, nice. I'm glad I brought a bag. okay, well, I'm gonna have to work some of these out now, so try one of these puppies over here. It's not too bad. I think we should be able to snag at least two more. Hopefully, I have four plays left in my $10 challenge. Oh no. Oh, nice. Thank you. What's nice about this is that once you grab them, they don't fall out. Almost. They almost don't fall out. But they are perfect for this claw. And I think it was intentional too. Game of Green is smart. What can I say? Game of Green is definitely smart. And people like winning stuff. I'm not sure how much. Well, I might have a chance to win one more. And I think that'll be it. I have one last play. Let's see if we can snag it. Snag this one last one. One last box. Come on. Yeah, I think we got it. Alright, we'll do a little prizes for the day recount in my car. Oh, by the way, guys, make sure you get out your boxes, because if you win a lot, you won't be able to get them out of the prize chute. Alright, so I have 13 boxes out of 20 plays. That's not too bad, right? I have a feeling that some people are going to be playing against each other to see how many in a row they can win. That should be interesting. But yeah, just remember, don't make sure you get the boxes out of the prize chute, because once they pile up, and I'm sure you'll be piling up quite a bit of them, they are kind of hard to get out. Fortunately, you know, they're mostly empty, so it's okay to kind of, you know, bend them and get them out. But just a heads up, it's a bunch of cards with superheroes, little toys in there as well. They're all different. Well, there are some identical ones, but there's definitely a variety of toys in these boxes. And each card has a code on the back to redeem your G's. This one's already redeemed, so don't try to enter it, but I got 1,000 G's for this one, so definitely very nice. Thanks to Gamer Green. Alright guys, check out Gamer Green at gamergreen.com, and redeem your G's for prizes, and yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.